In the midnight heavens burning, through ethereal deeps afar, once I watched the restless yearning and alluring aureate star, airy eye aloft returning, gleaming nigh the Arctic car. Mystic waves of beauty blended with the gorgeous golden rays, fantasies of bliss descended in the mirrored Elysian haze, and in the lie-born chords extended harmonies of Lydian lays. There, I thought, lies scenes of pleasure, where the free and blessed dwell, and each moment bears a treasure freighted with a lotus spell, and there floats a liquid measure from the lute of Israfel. There, I told myself, were shining worlds of happiness unknown, peace and innocence intertwining by the crowned virtue's throne, men of light their thoughts refining, purer, fairer than our own. Thus I must, when over the vision crept a red delirious change, hope dissolving to derision, beauty to distortion strange, hymnic chords in weird collusion, spectral sights in endless range. Crimson burned the star of sadness as behind the beams I peered. All was woe that seemed but gladness ere my gaze with truth was seared. Cacodemons mirrored with madness through the feared flickering leered. Now I know the fiendish fable that the golden glitter bore. Now I shun the spangled sable that I watched and loved before. But the horror set in stable haunts my soul evermore.